do a song called Stonehenge. No, not really. Listen up. It's good to be back in New York. I was just here in October at the Woodstock in a place called Bearsville Studios. Fucking around wasting $1 million trying to mix a new record. I figured that I better go home because I guess New York's too bad for me. Anyways, none of that shit matters because the record's done and it'll be out in 9 days. Some of you may already have heard some of the new shit on the radio. It's called So Far, So Good, So What? You guys know this shit already, don't ya? This is a song about Tipper Gore and how good she sucked me last night. It's called Hook Your Mouth!
Thank you.
shit, huh? Hey, I don't think they should be throwing anybody off for having a good time here. Really. I mean, what the fuck do you think they came here for? This is a song off our first record for those of you that don't get thrown out for having fun. It's called Looking Down the Cross. of you out there may know that I used to be in a band. Hey, there's people up there too. What do you know? No, don't say that, butthole. They still give me money. Anyways, so I used to be in a band called Metallica. Even though we've got a lot of bad rumors going on, we're still pretty good friends. One of my best friends is in the dirt right now. I wrote this song about my best friend, Cliff Burton. It's called In My Darkest Hour. We'll be right back. like, you know what? I just walked in there and went on stage. I didn't even know there's people up there. How you doing up there? What's that shit? But what matters is the mosh pit. How are you guys doing down there, huh? I'm sure you noticed there are some peculiar looking guys in the band now compared to the last album cover. Because he got rid of those fuckers and got two new people. I'd like to introduce you our new drummer, Chuck Beeler, on the drums. This one. now. This is also off the new record. This is a song about a little girl who got caught practicing witchcraft by her daddy. And he buried her alive. What a cruel asshole, huh? I think we should all be able to do whatever we want. Whether you get buried alive or not. Mary Jane Twitter! Tonight. That's one of my friends over at Isis and everybody else, huh? Andy, too, buddy, little bastard. Okay, with the new record coming out right now, there's a new song on it. It's about an old friend of mine who's no longer a friend of mine, speaking of friends. This guy is a motherfucking asshole. We won't name anybody, but I'm sure you've all met one of these people once before in your life. This is the first single off the new record that they've been playing. It's not really a single, but they've been playing it on the radio already. Some of you may have heard it. It's called Liar.
We'll be right back.
your ass. We'll see you next time.